You just heard three different reports cited. One to a Congressional Committee on Energy, one to readers of The Economist, and one to the audience of Russia Today.